Hi guys, Steve Nilsia here. It is the Avenger Titan. Now the Avenger Titan basically has taken out all stuff of the normal Stalker or the Warlock and made you have sort of a cargo area. Again, the armaments are the same sort of weaponry marksman there. You've got the same, it's got a Bulldog Repeater, does all have a Sucker Punch, Distortion Cannon, same sort of idea. With this one though, you have area for cargo. Pop into your little alcove here, and you have a small sleeping quarter, and then you can pop into the seat up here. If you watched my Warlock video, you'll know that the Warlock no longer has the ability to get in through the back. There's a giant EMP device in the way and you can't. But there you go. The other Stalkers, I believe, all have the same ability to go through the back. All Avengers have exactly the same armaments, I believe. It's just that extra twist to them. I like the look of the Avengers, and I liked using them. They're not too bad at all. Especially for solo stuff. That is the Avenger Titan. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, hit a thumbs up and remember to subscribe. You can also find me on Twitter, Facebook and Twitch. Catch you later guys.